It's the people from Monsters, Inc.
Frick.
I can't.